Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to update the firmware on your Samsung phone or tablet. Firmware updates for your Samsung phone or tablet are critical, ensuring you have the latest security and software updates. As a result, it's important to routinely check for firmware updates for your device to ensure that you are both protected against the latest hacking efforts and to ensure you have the latest features and functionality offered by Android updates. Now let's walk through the steps to update the firmware on your Samsung phone or tablet. Step 1. Swipe up from the bottom of your Samsung phone or tablet to open the app screen and then tap Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Software Update in this menu. The Software Update screen opens. Step 3. Tap Download and Install on this screen. The Checking for Updates window is displayed while your device reaches out and checks to see if a software update is available for your Samsung device. If a firmware update is available, it will start downloading automatically. The time it takes to download the update depends on the speed of your internet connection and the size of the update. Step 4. Tap Install Now after the firmware update has been downloaded. A Preparing System Update window appears while the installation of the update is prepared and applied. After the update is complete, your Samsung device will restart. During the restart process, you'll see a progress bar showing you the status of the installation of additional update components. After that part of the installation is complete, you can continue to log into your Samsung phone or tablet as normal. Let me know what your favorite Android device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.